Good day, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. Today is the last day of summer. Tonight at around 10 o'clock, a rare, beautiful event will take place. The Moonlight Jellies will be passing by Pelican Town on their long journey south for the winter. We're all gathering at the beach to watch. Don't want to miss this. Okay. Keep those for eating. I'll keep that one. Isn't this one for? Whatever. I'll keep it. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. I don't know if they're adults. Emotional damage. Drop some things off. Get our mayonnaise for the day. Kaboom, kaboom. This one is a bridge, yeah. Ah. Buddy. Tutti lo fa la indi. Close. Okay, we've got one fish for the community center, the rest we can sell. I do want to upgrade the house as soon as possible. But there's quite a lot of things we need to do. Today I'm just going to relax and think positively. Can't I buy that? Thank you. Stingy. Still not paying that much for your ice cream, buddy. I refuse. What are you doing here? Are you friends of Gaius? He's a pretty good guy. Yes, Pam, but why are you at the JoJo mod? The JoJo mod is enemy. Feel 50% free coupons. Welcome to JoJo mod. How's your weekend good? Membership is now available. For JoJo membership, you'll be able to make improvements in the community with the help of our dedicated personnel for a fee, of course. And another thing, Mayor Lewis promised us that if anyone else joined up, he'd let us in. No. Thank you. At least they're telling people that. We don't want the community center to close down. What happens if you do join? We'll do a second playthrough where we join them. So much algae. Okay, this is a trash-filled river. Like, can we actually swim? Because, oh, bov. we can. This is so cool. Well, now we can go talk to the other women and she can't say we stink anymore because we took a bath. It replenishes your energy! That is so cool! Okay, that's good to know. As close to the mines. I did not know this. That is fantastic news. Now I want to go mining. So we can water our gardens in the mornings, and when our energy is empty we can go replenish and then go mining with a full bar of energy. Won't be much, but it'll help quite a bit. I'm on my way! Where is everybody? Oh. Let's see if she sees I'm stinking again. I should have brought my camera. I always forget. I can't believe summer's over. I feel like it just started. That's a heavy load of people for an ancient wooden deck. I'll stay over here near the bench. The jellies were here a few years ago and they'll be back again a few years from now. Nature is amazing. I hope there are babies this year. Good evening, Siren. The moonlight jellies are close. I already saw one glowing in the distance. Once we launch the candle boat, they'll come up to the docks and say hello. Ooh. Yes. I wanna see. That is so cool. That's very nice. Ah, there's baby ones. How cute. What's that? That one's different. The glow of summer has faded now. All the moonlight jellies carry on towards the great unknown. Was nice. A bit before, let us sell more, few more things so we have lots of money for seeds. Ooh. Loom. Okay. It's not bad. Okay guys, we're gonna leave this episode off here, and when we get back, we're gonna go buy some new seeds and start our garden up. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing, and I will see you guys in the next one.